Welcome to English in a Minute, from home. In life, some things can be helped, while others cannot.
What happened to your indoor plant?
I don't know, Jonathan. I watered it, I put it next to this window, but I don't think it's doing too good.
Anna, that plant is dead.
Maybe if I...
Anna, it's a lost cause. Just accept it and move on.
A lost cause is something that is certain to fail. You can use this expression for a person, a thing, or even a movement. It's not worth spending extra time and energy on a lost cause. And that's English in a Minute.